La Capital City Authority, in a joint operation with National Environment Management Authority, NEMA, has resumed the eviction of encroachers in Luigi Wetland along Wusega Roundabout. KCCA evicted encroachers from Luigi Wetland in October this year. The operations then were led by Major Joshua Karamaji and a number of houses were demolished. However, some encroachers deliberately remained occupying part of the land, and the current eviction targets this particular group. This operation will last for 2 days, and unlike the first operation, arrests are to be made for those that have since gone back into the wetland. Among the people who returned to the wetland were fishermen who have since set up fish ponds. Some claim they brought the plots where they have settled, but they were shocked to learn that they illegally purchased the land. According to NEMA, despite sensitization efforts, Luigi Wetland is still faced with serious degradation from encroachers, and that some encroachers have refused to voluntarily vacate. Those still persisting have been warned to vacate voluntarily before their items, crops and houses are demolished. The operation will continue tomorrow in Naweru, Nasana Municipality in Wakiso District.
Thank you very much. Now, we all know that in most cases, the festive season means relaxation. People relax and even the offices close. NEMA will close on 24th, but we shall return very fast before the new year. But other offices with whom we work, other agencies with whom we work, will be closed. But our operations wing does not close. But because the team will be thin on ground, we knew that people would take this advantage and camp in these areas that are prohibited. That's why we are doing it now to keep them off this wetland. So, but we shall continue with these operations across the country, and all our regional offices, one in Imbarara, the Oyo region, Elira, and Imbare, are all doing this kind of exercise to protect the various wetlands across.
Report compiled by Kenneth Nyombi for the news.